England was always at war during the 1600s and 1700s, and the government needed money to pay for it all. So, what happened? Right! Up went the taxes! By the 1700s, the tax was so high on many of the important things we all needed that most people considered buying smuggled goods without any tax to be the only answer.
In any case, I didn't think I'd know tea, but what was wrong?
Any great man playing at night.
Watch the wall, my darling, while the gentlemen come by.
That's what they called us, the gentlemen. And the gentlemen were sailing across to France and the Low Countries, fetching back huge quantities of gin and small barrels called tubs and tea in oil-stained bags. The smugglers on land were just as important as the seamen. And we will not walk out the lookout men. They watch the men. Ship.